So I'm just at the Woronora Memorial Gardens. It's quite beautiful here. Some beautiful roses and other flowers. There's a caboose over there. There's a crematorium. So there's a couple of funerals going on at the moment. What's this? Human Tissue Memorial Plaque. Human Tissue Memorial Plaque. Oh, the Aboriginal Nations. Very windy. Beautiful angel. It's fairly large. I've been to quite a few funerals there in those chapels. So peaceful here. I'll put a few slides up. The battery's getting pretty run down on this GoPro. Gorgeous. Okay, guys. Have to get going now. Take a few photos. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Hooroo. Put the gas tube on. This is the older section here. I mean, it's not as old as Rookwood Cemetery.
Yes.
Yes, okay, you agree with me. Can you tell us your name, please, for validation?
Karma.
Karma? Who's Karma for?
In danger.
Who's in danger?
I remember you.
Oh, do you? What's my name then? Can you tell me my name? Validation. It's a nice memorial tombstone. George Henry, beloved son of George, Edwin, and Fanny Calder.
Are you a friend? Confused.
I don't know you. Died February 1901. Only aged 14. Bless you. This will only be a short video, this one. I need to get going, charge up my submarine, so I can take it out this afternoon for a run. Is there anybody here that wishes to speak to me? I come here in total respect. Can use this device in my hand to communicate. Where is it? Hippoly Jean Arousse, born at Bourset, France, 13th of August, 1830. Also of his devoted wife, Sarah Ann, sorry. Alfred George Shepherd, native of Camberwell, London, England.
Who is that?
Who died 30th of September 1902. Rest in peace. Who's this? Some famous person? Jabert Hastings Favell. A cricket is deaf. Hard to read the inscription. might just quickly go to Necro. I don't stand. Go back to Ghost Tube. Lovely memory of Anton. Died 1900, age 51. Anyway, better get moving. Get back to charge up my submarine. And I'll come back here. Might take a few photos on the way out. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Hooroo for now.